Construction of a tangent from a point on the circle. So consider a circle C of center O and a point A on the circumference of this circle. We want to draw a line tangent to this circle at the point A. So we connect and draw the segment OA. The segment OA is the radius of this circle, and we draw a line outside the circle which is perpendicular to the radius at point A. We call this red line the tangent line to the circle at a point A, where A is the point of tangency. So line tangent to a circle is perpendicular to the radius at the point of tangency, which is A in this case.